19 categories were awarded for excellency at the 2023 Uganda Rugby Union Awarding Ceremony held in the gardens of Serena Hotel in Kampala.
Women for 2023.
The awards went to four categories that included the players, coaches, managers, and the journalists. Vision Group's Faith Kiai was voted the best rugby writer, beating housemate Johnson Wele and Monitor's Deus Bugembe. Another Vision Group's journalist, Ramadan Kakoza, was a nominee in the digital journalist category. In an unusual way, former national team captains were also decorated for their services.
To me, I think the most emotional bit of this function has been the last parade of captains that have come up here. This is not only unique, but it shows how this federation has continued to excel.
In this year, we saw it fit to add that additional man to ensure that our boys and girls are well supported as they play on the international scene. As we saw for the first time, we were able to sponsor not only fans, but the media to go and support the team.
Avengers and Lady Rugby Queen Sevens captain Pierce Lekulu was voted the 2023 female MVP, beating competition of Emily Lekulu and Asha Nachitio. Uganda Sevens and Cobs eighth man Pass Ogena was voted the 2023 male MVP, beating Pilots duo of Timothy Chisiga and Sydney Gongodio.
All right, thank you very much.